going down in the side, bitch. Yeah, nigga, we know hip hop and rap and all that shit started in the motherfucking East. Know what I'm saying? Then it went to the West Coast and they did it a little bit better, know what I'm saying? But now it's our time to shine down here, nigga. Know what I'm saying? So since y'all niggas keep saying we ain't real hip hop down here, we don't wanna be down with you bitch ass niggas. So y'all stay up there with that bullshit. This country rap tune down here, nigga. Young Pimp, Young Fun, Underground King. All the OGs just recognizing the real. I got love for y'all. But all you bitch ass niggas talking down in your records, you can eat a dick. Hold up.
Pushing cocaine, serpent pies with weed. Pies with weed, pussy nigga. Steady staying on the grind.
Steady grind, stay in the studio, nigga.
Pussy nigga can't say he ain't hating me.
I know you hate me, bitch. Hold up.
Cause if you did, then you would be lying. How the hell I'm supposed to respect
the
man?
Hey, what's up, TTC? It's your boy Uptown. I think I need to come on here right to try and clear up some bullshit. Okay? First of all, right, I'm gonna reiterate this shit. I said it before on my video. There's good and bad trash talkers in every division, also in every fan base. All right. I want to start that off by making that one disclaimer. Now, we got all this shit going on here about this division, this, that, and the third, okay? But I see a lot of people are just agitated. They never try and find out the origin of nothing that's going on. I just looked at Billy Badass video. He talking all this shit about digital wars and all that other bullshit, which is some shit that I heard before, right? Which we really ain't got time for. Ain't nobody got time for that kind of shit. Our teams and shit are in training camp. The season gonna be starting soon. We gonna be doing hate week videos and all that kind of shit. Ain't nobody really got time for that kind of bullshit. But let me break this down to you, right? People don't look at the origin of how shit starts. Real Talk Perez video was in response to Cattle Bitch's video, where he's talking about the NFC South this, the NFC South that. Now, I never get to nobody little skirmishes and shit here on YouTube. I really stay neutral with that kind of shit. And I be hoping that people can resolve whatever issues and shit that they got among themselves. I don't be involving myself in shit. But it seems like every time when something's going on with the NFC South, you motherfuckers gotta find some way to involve yourself in. And the shit started off, like I said, with Cattle Dog. He gonna trash the NFC South, which apparently Billy Badass didn't hear that shit in his video. Maybe he didn't have on his fucking listening ear. What the fuck you expect Perez to do? You don't expect no video maker to come out and defend the NFC South after the shit that he just said on his video? I don't see nobody from the NFC South bumping their chest, talking about we the best and all that shit. And the first time that anybody really declared that shit was last night with Perez on his video. And I can understand why, you see? We ain't gonna keep taking these shots from you motherfuckers. We not. So when you got these motherfuckers trying to agitate shit, cause it's funny. I see in this comment section, right? Now y'all on the fucking Dallas Cowboys dick. What you trying to do? You trying to recruit people to come after the South? Huh? This shit ain't even got nothing to do with none of that shit. And you stupid motherfuckers don't even know the reason why Cattle Dog just threw in the fucking South. We know he the only video maker for a whack ass retard. He know he cannot fucking take on all of us. He can't even take on one fan base in the NFC South. So he did that shit to agitate and to recruit you dumb motherfuckers and y'all falling for it. You understand? But I mean, you know, look, if y'all feel all froggy like that, come to the fucking Google Hangout. We can resolve that shit right there. Because we can just resolve it right there. We ain't gotta be making all these fucking videos and shit backwards and forwards. We can find out what the motherfucker's about right there, huh? And this shit ain't got nothing to do with Seattle. This shit ain't got nothing to do with the Rams. None of these fans, I don't see no fucking Seattle and Rams fan calling themselves rocking with Cattle Bitch. And he hates you bitches. He hates you bitches. And y'all gonna see how y'all being used. He using you motherfuckers. Just like he tried to say the other night in the fucking Google Hangout. He wanna be the puppet master. And he playing you bitches. But if y'all wanna do that, y'all feel froggy, you motherfuckers feel froggy, then leave then, bitch. Alright? Bring your fucking ass to the motherfucking Google Hangout. We can solve shit right then and there. We can talk football. We can find out who fucking trash talking skills is all that. We can do it right fucking there. Live. If you're scared, say you're scared. If you're a bitch, say you're a bitch. Alright? Y'all need to learn how to stay out of other motherfuckers' business. Especially when you don't know where the origin of none of that shit comes from. And I see y'all running around here doing these stupid ass fucking PSAs and shit. And I think LG is right. I think you motherfuckers, y'all must be scared of Tyson. And I can't believe fucking NFL Panther 07. So all it took to get you to retire out the fucking TTC is for some cat to mention your bitch name on fucking video. So that's all it took, right? Huh? Boy, I tell you. And you're a young dude too, Panther 07. So you're a quitter. So when the time gets rough, you out of here. Huh? Again, I say, right? Any beefs, any skirmishes y'all got with the NFC South can be handled in the Google Plus. We ain't gotta do all these videos backwards and forwards. We can see who fucking trash talking skills is all that. Whose football knowledge is all that. Because it's funny how motherfuckers don't like shit, but they be doing the very same thing that they don't like. Hypocritical motherfuckers. And that's all I have to say. Who that, baby? Oh yeah, motherfuckers. For life.
You don't understand. I ain't scared of you motherfuckers.